Sandy Quinch, and today we're at the Race for the Cure. Now, we've been shooting the Race for the Cure for over 6 years, and every year it's a lot of chaos and a lot of fun. But to be honest, the last 6 years we've had two cameras hit the ground. So last year we were looking for a solution. When you're with big crowds of people, literally tens of thousands of people here, we have to be quick and we have to be careful. So we came upon this solution. This is a cotton carrier. Now, this enables me to carry lots of equipment really quickly and safely as well. It's just an easy release, and we are good to go. I can carry it around, I'm not hurting my neck, and it's a great tool. I really recommend that you check it out. It's a cotton carrier. Good luck, you guys. We'll see you at an event.